Road is for NewYorkPost.com. We're standing on the corner of 125th Street and Park Avenue in Harlem, in front of Opus 118, a legendary nonprofit community arts program that for 30 years has taught local underprivileged kids how to play violin, guitar, piano, cello, even sing. Some of these kids have gone on to study at Juilliard, and this most recent group went down to D.C. to play at the Children's Ball during Barack Obama's inauguration. But Opus 118 now faces a funding battle. School administrators have to raise $500,000 by June 30th, or the doors may close for good. The founder, Roberta Guaspati, has triumphed over funding wars before, and she says this one will be no different.
I think we can do it, you know, again. We have to do it, because these children need to have music in their lives.
Her story became the foundation for the Oscar-nominated movie, Music of the Heart, that starred Meryl Streep.
And maybe we're gonna come in early before school in the mornings. Come in early.
Is there like a subject that you can do better in now?
I think more of math, because you have to calculate how much each note is worth in beat-wise, so yeah.
Yeah, I think it's the same thing as her, but science.
Make your bowl very light, float up, okay?
I was a part of this program since I was 6 years old. It makes me really sad and almost upset, you know, because there's not a lot of arts in this community, and it's important because the kids are able to really develop, not just as musicians, but just as adults.
Opus 118 needs about $1 million to operate annually. That's money usually secured through federal grants, private donations, and city funds. This Tuesday afternoon, between 4:30 and 6 p.m., the Opus 118 kids are going to be playing their instruments around Manhattan at places like Bryant Park and Grand Central to raise money for their school. I'm Ginger Otis for NYPost.com.